Hi, my name is Eric, I'm from Creative at Home, and today we're going to talk about Google Slides. Google Slides is an online presentation software made by Google to create and edit slides online. It makes for an excellent tool for presentations, especially because it gives you the opportunity to collaborate with other people on the same project. Click on Sign In and create your Google account if you don't already have one. Once you have logged in, look at the menu on your screen and you can now choose between different templates to start creating your presentation, or you can use a blank presentation if you feel like it. Now you're already ready to start. Click on your new presentation in the menu and start working on your slides. After choosing the general theme of your presentation, you can finally start actually editing it by adding a title, subtitle, and so on. On the right side of your screen, you can find the theme section. You can edit your theme of a presentation as you like, or import a theme of your own, clicking the Import Theme button. On the top of the screen, when editing your presentation, you can find a handful of useful tools to format, animate, and review the presentation. For example, you can add a transition between your slides by going to the Slides section. On the top left, you can receive last action you made on the add-in, as well as a paste a slide or adding a new one. While editing your presentation, you can give it more border look with the slideshow option on the right on the screen. You can also present it in the same way when you feel that you are finished with your presentation. Remember that when you leave your presentation, it will save automatically, so you can edit it further later. You can find your recent project on the homepage. Thank you very much for watching. If you want to see more, go to the creativitycluster.eu or to our YouTube channel. Thank you. Bye.